Lord is good, and all the time. Maybe before I give my address, I request all of you to be outstanding in a minute's silence in honor of our children and security officers who lost their lives in yesterday's protests and pandemonium across the country. Thank you very much.